We're going to go to the water hole.
We have to get water.
Yeah, we'll take a walk to the spring, and we'll bring back our water.
Yeah. Lexi, do you need me to go, or?
I think we're good. We've got three guys carrying the big water containers.
I'm going to stay and take care of her.
That is totally fine.
But if you need me to go.
Nope. All right. You're cool.
All right, be careful.
When we was at spring, I said, you know what? Something tells me we should count our food. Clarence loves them cherries.
You know, but he doesn't know how to use the can opener, does he?
No. You think?
Yeah. We'll see. We'll see what we get.
I really hope he's not like that.
Right now, Clarence is helping out Diane. She's sick. She's dehydrated. And he might be sipping on her water or get everyone out of the camp. Maybe he's eating our food. I don't know.
Is everybody ready?
Board here. Okay.
Yep. Let's go.
We get back to camp. Clarence comes to meet us 20 yards from camp. Right then, I smelt a little something. It didn't smell good.
No, I'm all right. Help them boys up there. They're the one having trouble.
You look better.
A little better.
So when we got on that tree, I sniffed a little bit more. Through talking to Diane, she admits that she give Clarence some water and they just ate a can of beans.
Diane said the best thing to do would be to open and get her something to eat, you know, because we wanted to get her strength up. She said, well, maybe something to eat will help. So I said, well, I'll do that. I'll open up a can, get you, maybe get some food in you, and that'll make you feel better.
Hey, Clarence, Diane talked like you want to eat some while we're gone, if you have. You need to kind of fess up, explain why you thought you should eat a can of food.
I got her something to eat her, so we split it while she was gone, just so she could feel better.
Well,
she does.
I just wanted to make
it. I ain't got to eat.
Okay, I just wanted to make
it. Ain't no big deal.
It's a big deal to me. It's a big deal to me, too.
And I don't want to make it straight right. Anybody that eats without the rest of it, it's a big deal.
Man, I opened the can because she needed something to eat. It was a judgment call. It was a judgment call I made.
It was a bad damn judgment.
There's eight of us.
You guys were gone.
It don't matter. We're all making it. You can't make the decision.
Tommy, I had to open it for her.
You don't have to open it to her.
Well, then she should have eaten.
You a doctor?
Thing.
Let me see your
license.
You ain't
thing.
No doctor.
I'm saying I made a call for her. I did not open the can for me. Opened the can for her.
But did you eat any?
Yes.
Okay. Well, that's
you
our
made
point
the call
here.
For you, brother.
You made the call for you too.
You made the call for all of us. And I don't think you got that right. You don't eat without all of us.
My apologies.
Okay, apologize to that woman because you took her food. Apologize to that. You took her food.
I'm sorry.
This man right here, you took his food.
I'm sorry.
Right there.
I'm sorry.
All right.
That's so you only got to tell me once.
But this issue is cut and dried.
Okay.
You
that's
blew
what
it.
I want to hear.
And we're pissed off. And we now need to deal with a situation where we were starting to build trust. The trust has been broken and it needs to be built from square one. We need to start
that's
over now because right now we're all wondering if we can leave anybody alone.
If you did that in the Army, you made a bad call in the Army, you'd be kicked out of there so
hell,
fast.
Hell, they'd shoot you.
They'd shoot you. You'd be code red
I'd
on your
shoot
ass,
you.
Dude.
Man,
there were only
still
there
still
were three. Right.
No. You know what? No. Like judgment call was made
everybody
by one person.
I won't tell you. I wasn't going to not tell you guys.
Where's the can right now?
I put it up. I tossed it. I was walking out.
Why didn't you hide? Did you hide it?
No, I was on my way walking to get some sunscreen. And I tossed it.
I didn't ask for beans.
Was it one of the big cans of beans?
I don't know about that.
You didn't ask for
it? You didn't ask for food?
I didn't ask. He said he was going to open up because he said I needed to eat.
That's a lie, dude.
I don't know if I trust.
That's a lie.
It's not
that's
either.
Lie.
That's a lie.
Clarence, that is not.
Diane, oh my God.
Clarence, I didn't ask you
oh
for a can
God,
of beans.
Diane.
I told you I didn't want. I wasn't
Diane,
hungry. I didn't want
Diane,
any.
Diane.
Yesterday I did this with. What is that jive thing that you showing old cow dung how to do old hayseed? But today, you shake my way, man to man, when we shake. Your way ain't the way I'm going.
Well, what more do you want me to say, Tommy?
Today's a hard day for us. We have to
vote.
We have to kick one of us out. Today was not a good day to do this.